burst overload explosion. They have also blocked off the entry path with the Order's malignant tumors. First, remove the tumor from the container to reveal the RK stored inside. If I know the ancestors, they will have already identified the RK's properties. Just before the explosion happens, find a drone to activate the RK's properties and use it as cover. That drone seems to have similar technology to your inversion reinforcement device. If you have found the drone which has the correct RK properties, I can adjust the output to cancel out the blast energy. Descendant, the drone has been destroyed and the inversion energy emitter has been exposed. With this much output, you can remove the malignant tumor that is blocking the door. We need the inversion energy to install on the ancestor drone.
Message. As I suspected, it contains a lot of hidden meanings. The content is in the command console for you to view. There is a great deal to decipher.